Today we're going to get a mystery Pokemon card from a vending machine I found at a really cool arcade with all retro games and the best looking carpet in existence. So I originally thought you only got one card for 50 cents, but it turns out you get two. Insane. So I took our loot here, opened it up, and the first card we got was Fletchling, and the second one, Scraggy.